very, very pleased to announce that the university will be welcoming applications for the academic year 2021 to 2022 from tomorrow, which is the 6th of July 2021. This is the first time we are going to open our doors to some of our courses. And for the first, and on July 6th is when we will open our doors to our existing diploma courses. The admission process of the university will follow completely 100% online admission process, given the current pandemic situation and given the fact that it is more convenient once somebody learns how to do it. We will continue with online admission processes, not only this year, but as we go further. Just to tell you that 85% of our seats will be reserved for residents of Delhi. Admission for both the diploma and the degree courses will open on 6th of July and they will close on 27th of July for diploma courses and they will close on 10th of August for degree courses. The students will be required to apply through the centralized admission portal on the website. They have to complete the application form and pay a very nominal application fee to complete the application process. And this is, it is nominal because we are doing it online. All information regarding our courses and admission process can be found on our website, which is www.dseu.ac.in.